had in the day yesterday, so today we've got the top off, sunny. So yeah, basically got one bed behind us, spud bed, put a bed in here yesterday and got some leaks started. Got some more onions popping in, and then that today's job is to get on that axe and dig little trenches for this scaffolding box to create a raised bed and put it level.
Breakfast time.